G'day, legends. So a debate that has been happening in Australia recently is when you have grass out the front on the nature strip near the road, who's responsible to cut it? Is it the owner of the house or the tenant, or is it the council? Let me know in the comments who should cut it.